still working on this walnut piece, and what I've discovered is the side panel here has a pretty good bow in the middle. So when the shelf piece fits, you can see here quite a bit of wiggle room there. There's a big bow that rises in the center, and you can see on the other side. What I decided to do was hand cut graduated concave tenon that the piece fits into. And it actually fits in quite well. Not supported, it's tight. It works. Rather than fight against the shape of the wood, I'm working with what the wood actually is. It seems to work out.